Pittsburgh police officer was taken to the hospital after he was stuck by a needle while arresting a drug suspect. It happened at the Starbucks on 6th and Penn downtown. Told police that a man went into the bathroom and then didn't come out. When police went in to get him, an officer was stuck by a needle hidden in the man's hand. The man was identified as Rafael Concepcion. They used Narcan to revive him. He was taken to a hospital and then to jail. The officer is expected to be okay.